WZDX Sports with Mo Carter.
And hello, everyone. We'll start off with some high school football news. The Florence Falcons have a new head coach, and he's a familiar face in Region 4 of Class 7A. This afternoon, Coach Wade Waldrop informing WZDX that he is leaving James Clemens and heading to the Shoals. Waldrop was 54-35 in 8 seasons with the James Clemens Jets and led his team to the Class 7A playoffs 6 times. He takes over for Will Hester, who resigned to take another job last month.